Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Cake. Yesterday we did the unboxing of the newly launched iPhone 10. And today in this video, we will show you the 10 must know tips and tricks about the new iPhone 10. So let's start. Do not forget to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button to get the notification from Gadget Geek and stay updated and informed. iPhone 10 was launched worldwide yesterday, 3rd of November. Apart from the all new design, there are things which every iPhone 10 user must know. And in this video, we're going to talk about the 10 tips and tricks for the iPhone 10. So to start with, the first trick is to turn off the phone. The power button is no longer a power button in the iPhone 10, and it's more of a sleep or a wake up button. So to turn off the phone, you need to hold down either of the volume button and the side button together, and then you'll be on the power off screen. Next is to restart the phone. In case your phone is stuck or not responding, the best way to restart the phone is to press the volume button once and release it, and then volume down and release it. And after that, keep on holding the side button. You need to keep on holding the side button till the time you see the Apple logo on the screen. The next trick is about how to take a screenshot in the iPhone 10. In the previous version, the screenshot was simple by holding the home button and the power button. But in the iPhone 10, you need to press the volume up and the side button together, and then you will be able to take a screenshot. With no home button in the iPhone 10, Siri can be accessed either by Hey Siri command or by holding the side button for a couple of seconds. In the iPhone 10, we have few gestures. For example, to minimize the app, you need to swipe up from the bottom and it will minimize the app. And if you want to enable the app switcher mode, you need to swipe up from the bottom and hold it there for a couple of seconds, and then you'll be in the app switcher. There's also a way to switch between apps by sliding the finger at the bottom bar to the right or left, and that way you can switch between the apps easily. Now, in order to force close an app, you need to swipe up from the bottom, and once you're there in the app switcher, you need to press and hold any of the app card, and then you will see the red close button. Here you can either swipe up to close the app or just press the red button on the top to close the app. Double tap reachability is also available in the iPhone 10, but first you need to enable it by going to the settings, general, accessibility, and then enable the reachability settings. And to use this feature, all you need to do is swipe down bottom edge of the screen to pull the screen down and swipe up to back to the normal mode. The iPhone 10 can shoot videos in 4K 60 frames per second. But in order to enable it, you need to first go to the camera settings and make sure the format is set to high efficiency. And then you would be able to change the format at 4K 60 frames per second for video recording. Now with the Face ID, if you're worried that someone can forcefully unlock the phone by just bringing the phone in front of your face, then with this trick, you can easily disable the Face ID till the time you put the passcode again. All you need to do is press and hold the volume up, down, and the side button at the same time to disable the Face ID. Now your phone can't be unlocked with the Face ID till the time you put the passcode again. And the last tip we have about the iPhone 10 is how to access the notifications and the control center. So if you swipe down from the top left or the middle of the screen, you can access the notifications. But if you swipe down from the top right, you will be able to access the control center. So that's it guys, these were the 10 must know tips and tricks about your new iPhone 10. And if you're an iPhone 10 user or your friend is using one, let us know any other tricks or tips you find useful in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.